So guys, it's Oliver and James here, and this is Oliver speaking right now, and we're bringing an MLB Road to the Show episode 1. Let's hop into it. You can model your skills after an existing baseball player, or custom. I'll do custom. Let's pick position. I was a right fielder when I played contact. This was about how I was. Wait, no. That was about even though. But, sorry. I made a mistake. Wrong. Oh my god.
This is Jamie Oliver. Founder. Here's a note. Let me try the space. Here is the space.
Alright, well, I also was left fielder, but my fielding was way better there. And I'm not trolling, or center fielder. Everything. Everything was above average, except for fielding.
It's us.
Growth again, people. Hit the wrong button right now. We're in. My name is Oliver. Brooks. Hopefully, my name's right there. Pass the bees. Let's see how it sounds.
Oliver Brooks.
Secondary position, left field. Point, Massachusetts. Number. Let's go with number 9. My favorite number. When I was born. Everything. I'm working. I'm right now about 6 feet, but 6. Let's just make it 6'2. Let's see what let's do. Okay, doesn't go. Let's just make it, right now. It's probably because, right now, like, a year before I can drive, so. I would say I have a spot, Nick.
We can get your license and your permit, and we can drive. We
I say I'm like about.
Is that right?
Right there. That I say.
Oliver. Can you have your brothers and get your license? Cause they're not your friends, right? You can't drive your brothers. Yeah, you can. Cause you can drive. I can be in the car with. Yeah.
I have a short top.
Wait. Your hair's kind of short, and
it goes... I'm growing a mustache right now, but it's not, like, showing. My eyes is this type of blue.
That's kind of your hair. It's kind of.
Okay.
That's, like, the closest thing
you can get. Let's go. This is the girl that I have. Oh, I got a better idea. Let's have it like this. Black. Black. Red. Over. Red. Yeah, wait, no, let's go. I'm gonna go ask you with my. I'll go with, this is the look I have right now. Actually, I'll go with the one I have right now. Now let's go with light. Because it'll look better.
That's not the brand that you have.
I know, but... I don't have one bed, so I'll just customize it like that. Let's go all white for now. Twice right now, doesn't matter. Well, it does matter. So let's go white, white, red, white, white, red, white, white. Let's see what's up. Okay, no, I like the second. Look, but No, let's not go with that. Let's go silver necklace. Yes. Let's go with, yep, with, no. Nah. Doesn't look good. Gonna start it off. Why? Why does it matter what I pick? Literally, why does that matter? Look what.
Though encouraged by many to approach scout dangers like
ten.
Any other
my
workout,
my number is 10. So it doesn't really
after
matter.
After an anxious wait, a player is called to put his plate skills on display.
Okay.
Scout Day coaches do what they can to ground and focus the player for a stock-defining moment. Most of these prospects have played in games that were attended by a major league scout or two, but today there are 41 major league scouts in attendance.
I just I boost it up as it goes, so I can get a good feeling of this. So it's better, so I feel more confident. I'll boost up if I feel like it's getting easy for a beginner.
A fielding coach preps the player to showcase his defensive skills. This will be the last chance the player has to make an impression on this day.
Alright, let's get fielding. Let's get into fielding.
In the big leagues, pristine defense is a must. The players know that an error-free showing would be the benchmark.
Mm-hmm. Guys, I might just show off my TV. Because sometimes this TV that I'm using right now, it like statics a little, so I need to turn it off soon, or else something could happen to the TV. So after I get done with the defense and stuff, I will turn it off and be quickly. Oh. Whoops, I wasn't paying attention to that, so it was my fault for not paying attention. Oh my arm, I need to work on the arm. Totally need to work on that arm. Okay. I probably don't even have a shot at him. I do have a shot! Let's go. Come on. 2 for 2. Yes, 2 for 2. I'm kneeling him out at home. Let's go. Three for three? Definitely 3 for 3.
When it's over, some scouts come down to make...
Welcome. Okay. Oh. Jesus. Okay. 10. I'll be right back. Hopefully...
Oh, someone will come in.
A promising young baseball talent receives a call from his former high school coach, who has assumed an advisory role until the player sees fit to take on a sports agent.
Yep.
In the aftermath of a scout day, players are anxious to learn what impact their performance may have made. Modern media offers an unprecedented glut of feedback opportunities. But wisdom would suggest a young athlete focus on what is ahead, what is in his control.
Now, I don't really need work on it, but I should. But look right now, you can tell I need work on it. Once it all goes to 40, I'll stop it. Or not. Okay, I just gotta work on this. Okay.
It's time for baseball here on the show. Digging in now, Oliver Brooks.
I'm not changing up right fielder, now, but,
Oliver Brooks. Hey, you can do
it, no one better. And me banging.
First pitch coming, here it is. And this is lifted in the air to left.
Nope, careful. Moves I'm
over.
Gonna do terrible.
He's got it, and there are two down now.
Terrible.
Digging in to try it again, Oliver Brooks, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Here comes the first pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw gets him, two down.
Yeah, I definitely work on his character a lot.
Standing in,
but feeling
Wakefield comes into this at bat, 0-for-1 in the ballgame. A decent lead at second, here's the pitch. A high fastball is in there. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Oliver Brooks. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. On a rope to the second baseman.
Oh, I know. Is this going to let me field for once?
Second baseman, Andres Salgado.
Heading out towards shallow right. Brooks moving to his left, and he... Second out of the inning. And he is out at the plate. Trying to take the lead, but this game's going to remain deadlocked as the inning
go.
Is over.
I nailed him. I nailed him out. Hey, let's go.
Digging in once again, Oliver Brooks.
Number 10, Oliver
First pitch
Brooks.
Coming. Here it is. Hit hard towards center. In there.
Yes,
base hit.
Finally. Finally. I got in this.
Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead runs in scoring position now with still nobody out. Riding in once again, Joaquin Jimenez. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. throw on to first, so the sacrifice is successful.
Whoa. At an event like the Topps Amateur Showcase, you don't really expect someone to lay down a sacrifice bunt, but that's just what he did. Hey, I like it. He put his ego and desire to show what he could do aside and made a play that helped the team. And don't think the scouts won't take a note of that, because they will.
Got him to go down swinging there. Eugene Bruntlett is sent packing for the second out of the inning. Now a bunt attempt here. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So it's no runs on two hit. So coming to the plate, Elmer Esparza, as he'll hit with the go-ahead run at third and two away. The 1-1 pitch. Hit in the air to right field. Moving under it, Brooks makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Ready once again, Oliver Brooks. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a ball line hard towards short. And that is down for extra bases as that ought to plate the go-ahead run and maybe another. In to score, the runner from second. And a relay to the plate. And not in time as the second run scores. Now at the plate, Joaquin Jimenez. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Soft liner towards short. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out. In now, Eugene Bruntlett. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Got him! And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Ready for another shot now. Philip Kwan.
Number 12. Philip Kwan.
Runners are at first and third, one away.
Okay.
Sent on the ground out to second. A dive. He's got it. Got him.
And I score.
Okay. 6-4 the outcome today. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac.
Awesome. Went 2-for-5. Awesome. That's okay. This is the first. It's just the first. So now I know what I need to work on. But also, I want to see the I got some equipment that I can buy. Well, not buy, but.
As the draft nears and teams begin to identify prospects they may target, a game of dreams also becomes a game of dollars. A ball player must keep the game in his heart, but his mind on the game, or he won't be a ball player long.
Yeah, I'll go second showcase game. Equipment. Yeah, I will use it. Ooh, a speed. I'll use that sleeve. So you get this. Okay, I'm out. Okay, that's gone. Let's go. I say I'll make it at least third or fourth round. At least those two, because my fielding helps. One, you need good hitting. Two, fielding. And for now, the only thing that's really helping me right now
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. One game for each team is in the books, and now it's on to day two, and we've got a good matchup ahead between the prospects from
much in base running.
Digging in,
my base running was okay last time, but now I got stuff to help me boost it up.
Now a swing and a fly ball. Lutz on the move. Uh-oh, he whips on it.
He appears to be having some issues with pitch command to start the game.
He's dealing with two guys on, and that last pitch looked like a big mistake in that location. Right down the middle, but he got away with it.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. On, he can't track it down as this ball falls. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. And he'll get in there safely. Now at the plate, Brad Nakajima.
Designated hitter, Brad Nakajima.
0-1, here it comes. Popped high in the air. Matson coasts under it. And that's the third out.
My bad. I
so
thought
one run
I
here
had
on two hits.
Only one out, but
digging
now
in,
I'm two.
Rob Moore.
Center fielder, Rob Moore.
And a curveball taken for strike two.
There was no point for that.
Ready for another chance. Oliver.
Fielding opportunity. Oliver. Throw a strike and that'll be it.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. Oh, and he has some trouble with it.
I'm lucky. That was a hit, too.
Digging in to try it again. Brad Nakajima. 0-1 for him here in this one.
Brad Nakajima.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone.
Sometimes I just hate when your team
stepping in and ready for another shot.
Provide you anything, they just check out.
No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. Popped up. Collins is going to get there. And he makes the catch for the second out. So coming to the plate, Eugene Bruntlett. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors. And striding in once again, James Shin.
Third baseman.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Shin.
Heading out towards shallow right. Brooks moves over, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Digging in once again,
right
Oliver
fielder,
Brooks.
Nine.
He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. Out into right center. Well hit.
I created this triple right here.
Gonzalez rounds third and is digging for the plate.
And the
runner from first crosses the plate.
Triple.
And he is in there with an RBI triple.
That's the kind of a bat that could launch a career. Here he is in front of Major League Scouts, and he bombs an RBI triple. That, folks, is called rising to the occasion. Good for him.
So
hopefully
digging in now,
get
Brad
home run right now.
Hopefully
I need a home.
So
I just need a home run back. I know for a fact
here
there's
comes,
no shot in getting a home run. I don't,
and here's a ball hit in the air.
Filled.
And that's going to
no,
fall for a base
back.
Hit. He'll come home with it.
Go back, go back. Oh, my God. I thought it was going to be caught.
Ready for another
so
shot now.
That's why
Joaquin Jimenez
there,
comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Jimenez.
0-1 count and the pitch. Chopped weakly to the left. And he's
ooh.
Out at the plate as they cut him down trying to score.
That aggressive bonus, that's good.
Ready
just
once again,
home run.
Oliver Brooks.
Home run.
And he'll complete the
run.
Cycle
Oliver.
If he can blast
Brooks.
One over Somebody the wall here. Oh, it's hit
nope.
to third. 5-4-3, and they turn the double play.
No. I still have three more innings
now batting
to get that
designated
home run.
Hitter, Ryan Koenig.
Late on the fastball there as this one skied out toward right. Brooks will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning.
Whoops, that's not good. Alright, now I'm sure that,
now the
not
plate,
that good,
Oliver
but
nine,
it's good enough to shut people out. At
ready to deliver.
Home.
Here's the first pitch. Drilled to the left side. And that drops in for another
okay.
base hit. He's 4-for-5 now.
Okay, this one's doing better.
Hey, we're not trying to reinvent the wheel here. It's really pretty simple. He's here at the showcase to show scouts he can contribute at the major league level. When he has at bats like that one, notching solid base hits, the scouts are going to sit up and take notice.
Throw on to second, so they'll get the lead man, and that's all. Back to first, but it's right by him. Digging in for his second at bat, Willie Cortez.
Second baseman, Willie Cortez.
My, I do know.
Ball hit in the air.
What?
Brooks moving in. He can't get there as it falls in. The throw to the plate. And he is safe at the plate as he just sneaks in there in time, and it's now a 7-4.
I know. I never had that.
Digging in and looking for more.
I never had to do that once.
Doubled and singled in four at-bats in this contest. Now a swing, and he pops him up. And this should do it. Oh, and he misses it. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. 7-4, the final finish today.
Honestly,
the East prospects
honestly
brought the bats in this one with 18 total hits.
So that I blame for people who can or can't make plays like that. It's not my decision to judge people for making their own like physical abilities. It's like, so I might end the stream now or play
showcases
one game of
and scouting activities having
and
wrapped
end it,
up
and
all
do
attention
the stream,
turns to the imminent
tomorrow.
Main event
I don't
the
know,
MLB draft.
I guess well now you've done all you can to do, son. I'm proud of you, son. I guess now we just see what happens at the draft.
Lifelong dreams of
where
being a pro ball player will
be
realized. Young dreamers will stand
where's
on edge
family?
To find out where will be the
okay. I'm not gonna skip
to
him. Just gonna put
Major
the
League
control down.
First year player
hopefully
draft.
The best.
Today, the best
hopefully
up-and-coming
the
baseball
round
talent
third now.
From around the country and the world, many of whom have just recently competed in the Topps Amateur Showcase, will begin their journey as professional baseball players. Today is a day these young men have been dreaming about and working towards their entire lives.
There's a few teams
on
here that
on
the
best
per,
of luck
top 12
and look
this,
forward
I do
to
not
watching
want.
Them develop into
I'll
even
go for
greater
twins,
ball
yeah,
players
let's go, let's
over
shoot
the
for
coming
twins.
Years. With that said,
let's
it's
for
time
twins.
To
come on.
Get started.
Well, that's not my favorite team, but
first
twins could
is officially
be good.
On
twins
the clock.
Be good. Ah, no twins. Tampa Bay?
With the second pick. In the first
I'll
round,
go Tampa Bay.
The Tampa Bay Rays select Alex Cox, a relief pitcher from the West region.
No,
with
okay.
the third pick of the first round,
I do not
the
go
Cincinnati
to
Reds select Amari Mendoza, a starting pitcher from
okay,
the
good.
West region.
I do not want to be
with
on San Diego
in the first
either.
Round. The San Diego Padres select Luke Wakefield, a shortstop from the West region.
Good.
With the fifth
I will
pick
not
the
go to
round,
the Braves either.
The
I will
Atlanta
not
Braves
go there either.
Select Bob Friend, a third baseman
thank
from
you.
The West region.
I will go to Oakland. Yeah.
First
why not Oakland?
Round,
let's go Oakland.
Athletics select James Shin, a third baseman from the Central region.
Not me. I will go to the Diamondbacks. Yeah. Why not go to Diamondbacks?
The Arizona
let's,
Diamondbacks
why not?
Select Ray Fuentes, a relief pitcher from the West region.
I do not want to go to
pick
Philadelphia.
In the first
I do not
round,
want to go to
Philadelphia
go,
Phillies.
Lord God,
select
no.
TJ Venner,
okay.
a closing pitcher from the West
Milwaukee
region.
Milwaukee Brewers.
With the ninth pick in the first round. The Milwaukee Brewers select Andres
maybe.
Salgado, a shortstop
that's
from the West
maybe
region.
Maybe.
With the 10th pick in the first
Angels.
Round, the Los
no,
Angeles
please,
Angels
no
of
Angels.
Anaheim select.
No.
Eddie Pena, a
good.
Starting pitcher
okay.
from the West
I'll
region.
I'll go Colorado. Yeah, let's go Colorado. I will go Colorado.
Round, the Colorado
why not?
Rockies select John Collins, a shortstop from the Central
going
region.
Colorado.
With the 12th pick in the first
no,
round,
not
the
White Sox.
Chicago White Sox
do not put me in the White Sox.
Felipe Manzanillo,
thank you.
A closing pitcher from the Central region.
The White Sox.
With
I hate them.
Pick
no,
the
not the Pirates.
Round,
please not the
Pittsburgh
Pirates.
Pirates select. Daniel Gonzalez,
thank
a third
you
baseman
for not
from the East
the
region.
Pirates.
With the 14th
not,
pick
no,
in the first
not
round,
the Miami,
the
no,
Miami Marlins
Miami.
Select Oliver Brooks, a right fielder from
God
the East
damn
region.
It. I'm gonna go, I guess I'll just sign with them. Because I'm not the type of person who just not goes with it. Like, I'll just
many
go
with players
them.
Will forever Hopefully remember for the every best, detail I get traded of this conversation and moment.
Mainly.
Yep.
Okay, so I'll just go. Hi.
In the days and weeks that follow, teams work to come to terms with the players they have drafted and get them signed.
And you know what? I will play one game. Let's go with the first game. And how I'm gonna end
it. A double A manager addresses his team before their season opener.
Training,
for many of these
training,
young men, it is their first game as a professional.
Points, and I'll be it. Let's go. I'll be probably the. Oh, that's decent. That's a decent place. Decent place. Okay, so. I'm buying six. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Settling in now, Sean Kenyon. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Skied into straightaway right. Brooks is under it and he makes the catch for out number three. We've played an inning, still nothing, nothing. Ready now, Oliver Brooks.
Right fielder,
the end of the windup and the pitch. To short, Moreno ranges to his right. Throw to first in plenty of time and the side is retired.
Just
so they
really
go down without a whimper here.
Okay.
Digging in to try it again, Sherwood Heinrich comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Okay, come on, come on.
There's a swing and a drive hit well
I'm
out to right field.
Brooks
going back on it. He makes the catch and the runner from second will tag and hit for third. Kenya is on his way home. And he is in there at the plate. It's now a 2-0 game.
I know
game.
For a fact my arm is not the best, so
digging
I wouldn't
for
even have gotten him out if I even tried to. So I just really cut
one.
Off. So my decision,
first pitch of the
at bat
on its
way. My arm
this
is
hit high in the air out toward left center. Murillo is over, two gone. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. An early look at the line score here tonight.
Okay.
Digging
I'm
in
not
once again.
Game,
Armando
but
Murillo.
It's okay.
Third trip to the plate for him here tonight.
Game
for two at this point. And here's a ball hit in the air.
All right. Okay.
Backs up a bit and he takes charge for
that's
the first
okay,
out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Oliver Brooks. And Dan, what's the plan of attack here for the guy on the mound?
Well, I think they have to go right after him. He's pretty unlikely to take.
There's a swing and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Carbajal racing back.
First major league hit. First home run. I'm high.
And
I'm
a big
hyped.
Moment for him there, his first home run as a double-A player.
Yeah, and you always like to get those first out of the way, no matter what level you're playing at. Obviously, he's got aspirations to play in the big leagues, and this is exactly...
Digging
that
in
was
and
a great feeling
more.
Right there. Was
Oliver
a great feeling.
Brooks.
A back-to-back grand slam? Back-to-back?
Yes.
Let's see, back-to-back grand slam?
Right Matt, they couldn't have asked for anyone to hit better in this spot than this guy right here. He looks dialed.
Okay, I'm not really fast, I'm not that fast, but it does fast enough to get near there, alright? Okay.
Game comes to an end, 5-4, the final tally. Patrick Williamson claims the win out of the pen, his first. Alan Mendoza wraps it up for the save, his first of the year. So that's a wrap here tonight. Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, Matt Vaskirzian, you've been watching MLB The Show.
I guess I'll just play a game. I was playing the game though. Star noticeable, where it's called.
You were?
Mm-hmm.
Because you got the walk up, not the walk up, the tie game.
Just for that grand slam, God's the lead. That was the best.
A
moment.
Fast developing prospect
okay.
Has his first encounter with the media.
Turned into a quiet performance in this game. The fans were cheering your name. What is the hearing that. It's nice, but I mostly try to block that stuff out.
If his progress continues, it will be the first of many such encounters.
Block it out, why? They could be booing me another day, you know?
This aspect of life as a ball player will demand the learning of an entirely new kind of skill set.
Alright, so I got some training points.
Power. It's not even right here, though.
I'll bring up my arm a little bit. I'll just bring it up to 60. And work on a little bit of power. And let's work on fielding. Alright, that's good. No more train points. Save the game. Alright. I don't know why. So I'm gonna end this. Peace.